Okay, so it's 3:15 and we're currently on a bus making our way to Piccadilly so we can get a train to Liverpool. Okay, so it's about 3:50 now and we're at Manchester Piccadilly train station. We're going to go to Liverpool today to see Rent at the Liverpool Empire Theatre. So just making our way to the platform now as our train is due at 4:07.
Hello.
So Lawrence.
Yes.
What are we up to today?
We're off to see Rent, the musical.
Any customers exiting this station, please return your tickets to operate the automatic ticket gates.
And how are we getting there?
Well, that was a bit of a doodle due to wall collapse and Liverpool Lime Street station. So we have to do it a ton of ways. So we have to go to Liverpool South Parkway and then get a Morsi Rail to Liverpool Central, then walk to the Emperor Theatre.
This is Manchester Oxford Road.
I don't know how we're going to get home yet, do we, Lawrence?
Well, I know, but we'll have to see.
Yeah, see how it goes.
This train will be calling at Bertrand Warrington Central, Liverpool South Parkway, or Liverpool John Lennon Airport at Liverpool Lime Street.
Okay, so we got off our train and we walked to this platform, platform 5, and we're now on a train heading to Liverpool Central. So once we get to Liverpool Central, it's just a short walk then to the theatre, but I think we will go and get some food before the theatre because I think we should get to Liverpool now for about, would you say, Lawrence, about 5:30? Yeah, 5:30. We'll have about plenty of time to get something to eat as the show doesn't start till 7:30 and they don't open the doors till I think 6:00, so you can't actually get into the theatre till 6:00, so we'll go and get something to eat probably at a Wetherspoons before we go into the theatre.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're now in Liverpool, and we're just going to walk up and make our way towards the Empire Theatre. Next to the Empire Theatre is actually a Wetherspoons, so we'll probably go in there and get something to eat. Okay, so if you look over the road just there, that's Liverpool Lime Street train station. And that is where our train usually stops, and it's right next to the actual theatre.
Arrived.
We have. It wasn't as hard as we thought, was it?
No.
It's just two trains.
Yep.
Pretty quick.
Yep.
Luckily we know our way around Liverpool, so.
Yeah.
Here we are. Here's the theatre, walking up to it now.
I've been here for me.
I've been here quite a few times.
Selfie, what's that building here? I'll get that one. I'll find out.
Okay, so it's tradition now that we always take a photo of Lawrence next to the poster of the show that we're going to. So we're just going to take a picture of him now before it gets busy. Okay, so we've decided we're going to collect our tickets now before we get something to eat. So this is the box office just here, it's just next to the theatre. So I'll just go in now and collect the tickets. Some posters of the upcoming shows there. Okay, so we've collected our tickets and we just thought we'd have a quick look and see what's going to be on.
March 20th.
Okay. Yeah,
that's the show.
She's not in anymore.
This is 7:34 match. Come on, we've put a week in for match. And it's a very different. I'll do the next.
There's the Empire Theatre. You like me from Singing in the Rain, Lauren?
Yep.
Ow! So we are now in Wetherspoons. And as usual, I'm waiting for Lauren to decide what he wants to eat.
And like, I don't want to go. I'm kind of like, I doubt you'll come, but like, I don't know, it'll just be happening.
I want to try to wear a bit more.
What are you getting?
Wear a bit more. Hold on, give it a try.
Where's that? I'm gonna get the chicken breast burger with the cheese and bacon.
Garlic bread with cheese.
Garlic bread with cheese. Alright, go order then, Lawrence.
I'm trying not to get a one this time.
Okay, right this time.
One out of three.
No, it's not.
You are, what do you think you like, your soft Diet Pepsi, aren't you?
Diet Pepsi. Large Diet Pepsi.
Large. Large.
Here's our ticket. We're in the stalls, row D, seats 19 and 12. So here's my dinner. Got chicken burger with cheese and bacon and chips. Lawrence, what did you get?
Square bit burger.
What's that?
60 yams, beef patty, bacon. Wilkshire sauce, English mustard, and that amber ale mixed with cheese.
Oh. And we got some garlic bread with cheese shirt and a Diet Coke. Mm.
So the doors will open at 7. Mm-hmm. You can go in through these doors straight ahead of you. Good. Okay. Bar and toilets are upstairs.
That's great. Thank you. Merchandise.
Brilliant magnet.
I was thinking magnet.
What?
I was thinking magnet.
I'll
give you a 10 for me and then after.
And a brochure.
I've no brochures left, I'm afraid. House programmes.
I'll have that then.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're currently in the foyer at the theatre. We've just bought some stuff from the merchandise stand. We bought a mug, a magnet and a house programme. Some box office. Okay, so we're going to make our way up towards the bar because we've still got about half an hour, I think, until the tour doors open, so we're going to go up to the bar. Quite fancy, isn't it? Should we sit down?
Yeah,
huh?
Cheers.
Yeah. That's what's said. Over here.
There or you want to in the corner?
Corner. Around the theatre because it's been a while since I've looked around this theatre. I actually quite often have a look around the upper bits because usually we sit in the stalls, so I don't usually come up here. It's got beautiful ceilings in here. I didn't actually realise how nice it was, so I thought we could have a look around. It says that the theatre was reopened by the Queen in 1999. So the bar area is really nice. It's quite fancy here, really nice. Books. I think this must have been done up recently because I don't remember it looking like this. I'm sure I've been up here before and it didn't look like this, but could be wrong. Now, I definitely know I've never actually been through this bit before. So it looks like there's another bar here called the Piano Bar. And I think they have someone playing the piano inside, so we'll go take a look. It looks really nice in here. So there's entrance to the circle. That's where we just came from. So up here should be to the upper tier, I think. So on the walls we've just got some information about the theatre. So let's see what's up here. So this is where the Ambassador's Lounge is, and then that's the entrance to the upper circle. So I don't think the Ambassador's Lounge, I think that is the private lounge. You pay and you get that lounge all to yourself. I think that's what that is. I think that's what it was when I went to the palace. Making our way back down the stairs now to the foyer. So you'll see this bit as we came in. I thought I'd just show you again. So as you come in here, this is the entrance to the box office. So you can collect your tickets and then walk straight through the box office into the foyer. And here they have some more information about the theatre on the wall. So that's the box office there. And then they've got in the foyer, they have the merchandise stand where I bought Asker from earlier. And they also have a kiosk selling drinks and sweets and stuff. Notice we've got some notes on the wall which is just informing us that Tom Collins is going to be played by Kevin Yates, who I think is the understudy for the part. Okay, so it's 7 o'clock, so we're now making our way into the auditorium. So here's a quick look at the auditorium. This is quite a big theatre, this one inside. It's quite large. So we're just making our way into our seat. We're in row D, seats 19 and 20.
This one?
Yep, checking you into.
Oh, I put me in. This is a good view.
Yes.
Let's come on.
Excited.
So you can't really have the safety curtain down, so you can't see what the stage is going to look like. Just give you a quick look at the theatre. There's some boxes there. There is the circle up there. So the ceilings are really pretty in here. There's another box. You can see some more of the ceilings there. There's the rest of the store. There's Lauren. Lauren. Are you looking forward to the show?
I am.
Yeah. Where's your program?
In the bag.
So they've just lifted the safety curtain, so now we can see the stage. And this curtain is going to be a quick look. There you go. This is what the stage is going to look like. We've got the sofa there. sort of scaffolding. So yeah, it looks good. Can't wait for the show to start now. It should be starting in about 10 minutes, so not long to wait now. Okay, so they're currently doing an order to your seat. Service. And these are the things you can order.
I'm calling it my drug deal because I look like a freaking drug dealer. It's got black wheels, black alloy type wheels, and it's big. Because it's got, it's all spruced up because it's the top of the range. I didn't want the top of it, I just, you know, whatever car was there.
So sweet now. It was absolutely amazing. Me and Lawrence loved it.
Didn't walk into someone.
Yeah, so we're gonna try and make our way back now. The show was so good. If you can go and see it, go and see it. It was amazing. Me and Lawrence just loved it so much. Loved all the songs. It's a great show.
Enjoy
it, Lauren.
No, today, like today.
Yeah. So we really enjoyed the show, didn't we, Lauren?
Loved it.
Yeah. We just now have to try and make our way back home.
What fun. I'm in good spirits, no? Can't stand it.
So train 1 of 2 on our way home.
Hopefully. No one will be here.
Hopefully we get back to Manchester
before midnight,
then we can get the tram. If not, it's
happy, isn't
it?
Worth it, though.
Oh, yeah.
It's worth it. Great show. We really enjoyed it. Loved it. It's up there with my favourites. Doesn't beat Les Mis, but anyway, gives it 1, but doesn't beat it.
Train
to 10 to 12.
11:53. So we now have an hour to sit and wait at the train station. Great, we should have stayed in Liverpool.
Probably should have.
Would
have been something
zip. We assumed we'd be 1 hour earlier than the one we were
going at.
Not a title.
But
I don't know what I'm going to do for an hour because I've got like 1% battery left on my phone. And yet I have to talk to him.
I said I'd whip it some entertainment. One man show.
So, who knows what time we'll get back home.
Late.
Because the trams in Manchester stop at 12.
I'm going to look that up actually and make sure.
So we'll probably have to get
slowly pay for a taxi.
So we'll let you know what time we actually get home. See you later.
Bye. Hello.
made it to the metro just in time at lunch.
Yep.
The last one.
So oh, there's Trafford Bar. So yeah, Maddie.
5 minutes to it.
Yep.
And this should be our tram. You can hear it coming. This is the final leg home. But we've got a 5 minute walk. The tram now. Here's Lawrence.
Very happy. Yep. The old taxi.
Yep, we managed to make it, so we don't have to get a taxi. It only cost £5. Yep, how much, Lawrence?
£5.
80 each.
No, £5.60
each.
All together.
Ooh, all together, even better.
Yep.
And then we just have about a 5 minute walk when we get off, because our house is pretty near the tram station.
Still seeing the sort of bus that back here or not. I don't think I just want to say more.
Huh? You want to say more?
Yeah, that's all I'm probably say.
So, Lawrence, what did you think of the Red Bull movie?
I think it was amazing.
I did too. We thought it was really good,
didn't we? The singing was great. The acting was great. The songs are amazing. And they performed them. Yes. The same as every song is for me. I would think I enjoyed it.
I don't think there's a song in that musical.
Yep.
I don't
think it flows for me. And the fourth time for me seeing it live.
Oh, yeah. Even though it's taken, we had an hour wait at the train station for the next train because of the problems with the Liverpool Lime Street line. So we had an hour, but it was actually much better than I thought it was going to be.
No, obviously, we've got the tram.
Simple. Now we've got the tram home. So, yeah, all in all, a good night, everybody
else. A pretty good night, I would say.
I
would compare that from the one that would be up there with Les Mis that we went from Tortilla to see, and the video before, but the train, as I brought to you guys in from 29, we went and saw the Lion King we did in April. So it's up there with that and Phantom of the Opera. When we went to Broadway and saw Phantom of the Opera for my first time. Yeah, it's that category.
Okay, so it's now Saturday the 4th of March. And I thought I'd show you what we bought from the theatre last night. And so what we got was we got this fridge magnet. And this was £6. So we're going to put this in our fridge. We decided we're going to start collecting fridge magnets from all the shows that we go to. We also collect them from anywhere we go on holiday as well, so that's what we're going to start doing. So that was £6. And then we also picked up this mug. It says No Day But Today on that side. And then on this side it says UK Tour Rent the Musical 20th Anniversary. This mug was £12, which I think is quite expensive for a mug, but I collect mugs from musicals and I really wanted one from Rent, so I got that. And then we also just picked up the house programme, and this was £4. So in here, it tells you a bit about what's on at the theatre, all the different shows that are coming up. And then it tells you about Jonathan Larson and the story of Rent. And it's got the cast. And so the performance we saw, Tom Collins wasn't playing by Ryan, it was the understudy, and the understudy actually is Kevin Yates, and he's actually really good, so you wouldn't have known he's an understudy. We actually really enjoyed his performance. And then there's also another understudy on because the person who usually plays Joanne wasn't playing her the evening we watched the show, but there wasn't anything up about her not being in it. There was about Collins, but there was nothing about Joanne being a different being an understudy, but she was. So it was actually Jenny O'Leary that played her, and again she was brilliant, she was really good. So it didn't really make any difference. The show was still absolutely amazing. So yeah, so it's just got the rest of the cast in it with a bit of information. So yeah, the show was absolutely brilliant. Acting, singing, all amazing. So if you can get to see the show, go, because it's absolutely great. We paid about £40 each for the ticket, which I think is not bad. We had really good seats. I think today is actually the last performance at Liverpool Empire, so you wouldn't be able to see it in Liverpool. It says here, yeah, the 4th of March is the last show, but it's then going to the New Victoria Theatre in Woking, and that's from the 7th to the 11th of March, and then it's at Leicester Curve, and that's from the 28th of March to the 1st of April, and then the Wales Millennium Centre in Cardiff from the 3rd to the 8th of April, Everyman Theatre, Cheltenham, is that? 11th to the 15th of April. York Theatre Royal, the 18th to the 22nd of April. Lighthouse Pool, 1st to the 6th of May. Belgrade Theatre Coventry, the 9th to the 13th of May. The Nottingham Playhouse, the 16th to the 20th of May. Assembly Hall, Turnbridge Wells, 23rd to 27th of May, and that's it, that's all the ones that are left in the tour. So if you can get a ticket to any of these, I recommend it. It was absolutely brilliant show. Me and Lawrence loved it, and if we could, we'd go and see it again. Okay, so I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please give it a like, and if you like videos like this, then please subscribe. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.